Hey, I thought you might pick that one. Good call, boss. And hey, good news. We get to go back to my G, the OG King Tiny. Yep, you guessed it. He's back in the cells. And they added that last jailbreak to his rap sheet. So, if we don't break him out again, he is super screwed. And when we do break him out, he's gonna tell us where to find another gangster ride. Apparently, this one got used in like 100 drive-bys, bro. Yusuf's gonna pay big for that. Yo, what's up? So we can't exactly attempt this jailbreak in broad daylight, but they also lock up the place after dark. I'm thinking we get...
need a bigger TV.
¿Quién va mada?
Okay, breaking someone out of jail means a lot of confrontation.
So, crooked IAA agents dealing off-the-books weapons to gang members. You realize everyone involved in this is gonna flip out when you steal their shit, right? I'm just saying, be ready.
Okay.
You
Solid choice with the 300R. Fast and sexy.
See you around.
Not sure how, but, you know, be cool.
Hey, over here! Me! You here for me? Oh, shit. Hey, get me out of here! Okay, I know the code to the back door. Let's move! I just gotta get to my chopper.
Oh, yeah. Did I forget to mention? King Tiny has a chopper, and that's his plan to get out of town. Podcast must be taking off for real. You just gotta get him to take off. No, those sirens are everywhere. Make sure you pick up your weapons once you get outside, just in case.
Take care.